Tests in the next week. Stuart Davis in the next. Jasper Johns. Can we just, people, with the American artists, people think that it's just the Caribbean struggle, you know. Mashramani, one of the students graduating the same part of standard in costume design, has declined and is now just chopped drinking. I don't even have a word to comment on it, but one thing I think should be banned is any map of Diana being dragged along the street. But be sure that Paris did not take, because there is a man, you look at great American culture, I think the States in the 60s, where they're dealing with the idea of America as a culture in its own right, as opposed to Paris, as opposed to French painting. American critical Wayne Thiebaut, who's still alive, he's 90-something. I made a voyage to Dallas a few years ago because I've never seen his work. I need to see work in the flesh. Still alive, still going through. His son is his dealer, I think his son is 70. Can we do the next? And then English artists, Gainsborough. Okay, no, Prince of Judges Patrick Caulfield, Bridget Riley, and this is an artist called Estella Thompson, English artist, and I have to put that in because I'm married to her and she came to the first talk, we didn't have to. So she got two, and three. So,